Das ist. Hey guys, ich bin Red 2004 und welcome back to Mine and Panda Series. Hi Panda.
Hello.
I think that was the weirdest intro ever done. Because I was not the person for an intro. But yeah, welcome to Panda and Gingy's survival series. This is a reboot because we don't know what happened to the last thing.
Yeah, we
had problems in real life. But yeah. Oh, I've changed a lot. Episode 2, but it's the reboot, meaning we're in 1.16.4 and we're just starting over, but calling it episode 2.
Yeah, we're spoiled in a giant place. We can get stuff.
Yeah,
cookies.
We can get cookies straight off. But I found cocoa beans already.
I'm
getting cocoa beans. What are you getting? I'm getting the unnecessary item. Should we get some bamboo? Maybe we should get some bamboo. Because there's pandas in charge. Oh wait, there's one right there. I said there was pandas in jungle.
It's like an actual live car panda. I got excited. But then I turned around and you're looking at me. I'm in my natural habitat.
Here, have some bamboo. I had to make that. I had to. Because I realized pandas spawned in jungles. Oh, there's even melons. Why is it?
Melons!
Yeah, hang on, I'm turning my render distance down. Wow, I love how this is not laggy. Oh, no, I lied. Yeah. Yeah, like a little. Like, breaking blocks, yeah, but my person, it's a little laggy. So, this is. I think, yeah. For both of us, it's full vanilla now. Because, like, in the last episode, I had a mod on. Thanks for the jungle boot. When you come down, there's some mountains. Oh my god, it's not called jungle wood anymore, it's just jungle log.
Jungle log.
Oh, didn't mean to press that. I've got a crafting table if we need it.
Yeah, I make one too.
Hmm. I don't know what I'm breaking. Oh, just one piece of jungle wood. Why'd it do this to me? Yeah. We'll leave this crafting table here, just in case someone does spawn in the world.
I'm gonna make tools. Okay.
I was gonna make some. I've got an oak sapling from a jungle tree.
I'm gonna make.
You're making the tools then?
Yeah.
Find the cable, something just broke. And it sounded like a human broke it. I don't have tools. I'm chasing chicken down with.
I'll throw some out for you. Hopefully I don't.
I think you picked them up. A melon.
There's a knife. There's a pickaxe.
You picked up my axe. She said she wouldn't pick it up, but she picked it up.
And there's a wooden sword. So I can get us started for
yeah. Weirdly for me, the wood stuff looks like, I don't even know what's, looks like it's tied together with something.
Have you got cocoa beans yet?
Yeah, I've got 14. And a seed.
Okay. Which one are we
going? Spin around and wherever we land, we're going that way. Just tell me when to stop.
Stop.
We're going that way.
Going that way.
It's one way to do it, to spin around in a circle. Are you in the same position? Where are you?
I'm climbing up a tree. I don't want to climb up a tree. I want to fall.
Oh, I heard you fall.
Yeah, I fell out of a tree.
What did you do in Minecraft? I fell out of a tree.
Oh, I fell out of a tree. That's weird. Oh, I think I see a temple.
Where? I landed in a pool! I'm not supposed to be getting wet. I'm a gingerbread. I get soggy. Where's the end? Not up here though. Downstairs. There.
We don't have torches.
Oh, what did that do? I can.
I can't.
Ow. Alright, I've got the stuff.
What's that?
Bones. Ow. Alright, I'm taking these arrows. There's a hidden compartment somewhere. And I don't remember where. Found it. I just
found it.
Yeah, I just dug in. Where are these? Oh, I'm above you. You just dropped down. Where I am, you just drop down. Did you? Hello?
Hello?
Grab the cobblestone and just gonna. No, I'm gonna keep the cobblestone. Use the mossy cobble. Ow, what's banging my head? Oh, you're mining the cobble.
Mine's in the cobble so that we can at least make a furnace and stuff.
Yeah. What's a dispenser? Yeah. For me, dispensers and, Yeah, standing on the block I was mining. But for me, it's, dispensers, from the top, dispensers and furnaces just look the same. Oh yeah, the one that made me soggy.
That's it.
I'm like a cat.
Chop down some more trees, get some more wood.
Yeah. I'm like
make a house when we get out of this jungle.
Yeah, I'm like a cat. You don't get me wet. But apparently this gingerbread can swim.
Apparently so.
I'm a swimming gingerbread. I can run as fast as I can, no one will catch me. I bet some people won't understand that. People won't understand that joke.
No, not.
Because I think it's a...
Don't worry.
we are on easy mode, but easy is pretty easy. Yeah. If not, we can be in a hole for the night. Yeah. Starting is the hard part. Because you don't know where you're going. Trees and dying. There's another pool of water.
What's the water?
Oh, there's a thunder. I don't know, I'm just climbing trees now. You're on the ground, I'm up in the trees.
Found another pond of water.
Oh, okay, just gonna have to jump down now. I gave up being in the trees.
There's a melon.
Oh, there's many more. I forgot to turn that on.
Uh-oh, don't die then. Just don't die. Oh,
okay. Okay. I'm allowed to do this.
No, please. I died.
Alright. That was a great start. We went that way, so if we could, we can try and get there quickly.
Yeah, if we go fast enough, we might get our stuff on time.
Okay, I'll try and do that. But then where did you find the temple? The temple's this way.
Yeah, the temple was this way.
And then we went this way.
And then we kept going.
We went this way. I'm guessing.
Yes.
Because I landed in the...
Imagine if every time you died, there was a different...
Oh, if you, there's a mod pack called Owlcraft, and if you die, you spawn in a complete different place. Where are you? Oh, I don't remember which way we went. Because we definitely didn't go past. There's an Enderman by the temple. Just. Well, it's not our fault. The zombies came out of nowhere. Yeah, we're just trying to mine melons. And what do we get? We get a zombie in the face.
Yes.
Oh, it's on normal. It should be on easy now.
Skeleton.
I don't know where you are.
Help.
I don't know. Is that gonna... Did you just say corgi? Did you just say corgi?
No, I'm really mean.
I was gonna say, what would corgi do? He's not here.
I'm being chased by zombies and skeletons. I'm scared. Dig, 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 dig. Ah, stop digging. Oh, what? My hole. This is my hole.
We just hear Panda in the... Wait, this is what I'm hearing, it's just Panda going, no! Oh, nope, skeleton, skeleton. Because I'm trying to look for our stuff and see if it's still there. found a hole too. I might die too.
Oh, I found a ravine too.
I ran. I ran. I so wish there was, we had maps on, like a. So we can have a. So we can have a death counter. Not death counter, but you know what I mean.
Well, let's see, I've died twice. You died once.
Ooh, I found the panda biome.
My people, I'm coming.
Do you even know where I. Alright, I forget.
I'm just running through the jungle.
Okay, just forget the stuff. We'll just get new stuff. This is for sake. The panda biome. Behind you. We're gonna see panda in her natural habitat, guys.
There's a creeper over there. Mm.
Make sure you don't do it.
I found a ravine as well. Where did you go?
I'm here in panda's natural habitat. You can see a panda. You can see the panda over there in his
natural habitat.
You see the panda. The natural habitat. Well, I've got Optifine on, so if I just zoom in, it just looks like I've got binoculars. I see a panda in your natural habitat.
I know, that's me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Panda's big family. This is definitely where they live, because it's a bamboo thing.
Oh, there's no one there. I found a cave. Oh, it's not really a cave.
Is this the cave you're on? Oh no, it destroyed the bamboo. Oh!
Uh-oh.
I'll just TP to you, it's fine. Ah!
I hear it. Destroyed the bamboo.
How did you get out? Alright. Maybe if we can get out the jungle biome, it won't be as bad.
Yeah. I can make another crafting table, that's about it.
Yeah. Just bring the crafting table and we'll just keep wandering until we...
But I found coal! I need... I want to get the coal, but
I found a spruce biome.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna collect this coal.
Weirdly enough, I think that's one of the achievements, is to walk through... all the biome. I'm still not used to swimming. I'll attack you with bamboo.
Yeah, bamboo.
How much health do a spider have?
I don't know, but it's becoming big time.
But it's still attacking me.
Oh.
You wouldn't dare. Oh, it fell. Killed it. Spiders look so much more creepy in my texture pack. I found iron. Yeah, I don't remember what normal spiders look like. And I think that's bad. Yeah. I'm trying to do the same. Because I found iron. But you have to craft. Oh, we're just gonna leave crafting tables everywhere now.
Yeah.
No, that's our thing.
We need to find a good place to set up a base.
Down in this ravine thing. Where I can hear the roof going through.
Yeah. Where did you go?
I went out of the biome.
I found my people there!
Oh, she found her people. So I find a jungle biome, she finds her people.
Why do people make the taboos? I make friends every time I make about me every time. Eat the taboo, my family. Follow me.
At least we don't have Corgi here. He'll tell you to leave them alone. Oh no, he'll see this video and he'll be like, oh god.
I found my fan.
She found it. It's sad that you can't tame them.
Before you know, if you've got bamboo and I got plenty of bamboo.
Oh god. Are we just gonna have a random other panda in the house? So we've got the actual panda and then there's just a panda. It's like, what do you want?
Where's the other one though? There was two. There was one.
Oh.
There it is. Found it.
Oh, I got some coal. Oh, I found that other iron. So what's Panda doing? Well, she's playing with pandas. And what am I doing? I'm getting iced.
I'm guiding my panda.
She's doing what she's doing. And that's being panda.
I have no clue where you are, but I don't want to leave my
panda. I'm in a jungle. Not jungle, I'm in a spruce biome. So if you try and walk out, see if you can see a thingy biome. And we probably want to get better food than we have.
Yes. Okay. I bring two pandas.
Let's try and get out of here. I'm out.
I found the spruce biome.
Oh.
I bring my panda buddies.
I see a bunny.
Just wait, you'll see a panda and you'll see two pandas follow with me.
We'll see the actual panda and then just two pandas. I'm behind you.
Yeah, I found my fan!
Very, very alike.
This is what I've been doing.
At least you found the bio.
There's a pan over there.
Come on,
my fan. This way.
I hate berry bushes, but they're really useful. Panda's collecting pets. I'm collecting stuff.
I'm collecting pets.
The panda's over here. Not the panda, the parrot. Yeah, the parrot's over here.
No, I need seeds.
Well, I think we should go find a plains because it'll be flatter, if you know what I mean.
Oh, bird. Lovely. Lovely bird.
Burp. It's a burp. Oh, at least.
I lost you again.
Oh God. I wonder what it would be like if I was playing in with Mop.
The pandas are eating bamboo. Now is not the time to eat bamboo. Now is the time to move.
I'm behind you again. Diorite.
I'm on my fellow fan. Let's go. Already. No. The other person is eating bamboo. This way, mate. Come on.
I think you need to be closer. This one's being lazy. I think it's stuck.
Being stubborn.
Hey, mister, stop eating bamboo.
Hey, now it's coming. Mr. Stubborn.
This is Mr. Stubborn, then.
Yeah, that one can be called Mr. Stubborn.
Oh, after the Mr. Man. Mr. Stubborn.
Yeah.
Sorry, another British show.
Let's go up this way. I like how we just gather in it. No, come back.
Hey, you shouldn't be eating bamboo. I think they're both focused on you.
Come on, let's go.
This one's
come on, Mr. Stubborn and other one that's not named yet. Move your butt. Come on. Get out of the jungle. No, come back.
Oh.
Come back.
Oh, you got him. Watch out, there's a ravine behind you.
Oh. Where's that around? This way.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get around to see what's in front. So the pandas don't die.
Pandas to die.
It's also turning night time. There's a massive river coming up. That was where I was. Alright, I'm gonna make a boat. I'll make two, and then we can take the pandas with us. Alright, there's two boats here waiting.
Please be careful of the ravine. Please be careful of the ravine. Thank you. Oh, I see you.
Oh.
No, come.
Is it because they won't go out of the jungle biome?
No, they do. I really want bamboo, clearly. Uh-oh, we got a zombie. Zombie has spotted us. Come on.
There, if you keep them focused on you,
I'll...
Do you have a sword on you?
Yes.
Pass me the sword. I'll try. The one's over there still. By the zombie. No. Yes. This is my way of defending from a zombie. You use a pickaxe. That's the sword. Got it. Just go. That way. I'm on it. Even though I'm gonna die again.
Ooh.
No, I've got like half a heart. Okay, there's a skeleton. Oh no, there's a creeper over there. Did you just plant bamboo?
I didn't mean to plant bamboo, I meant to give it to a panda.
Oh, what's happening?
Pretty sure the bamboo is.
Oh yeah. You know bamboo also makes sticks. Oh, he caught the bamboo. They're behind you. Ah. Don't worry, I'm coming. I'm back. Sounds like a duck. Where's the other one go? I'll leave it like that for now. Just go.
We got them this far, but we're doing okay.
If I leave it to be peaceful.
Yeah.
What's the... Pandas are safe, I'll turn it back on. Oh, they will connect. Okay, this way. Lava. Keep going. Keep going. They're on me now.
At least we get, we need a bed. And I can actually fix the progress.
Connect onto her. Put one in each boat and then we can drive them. Who is who?
I can't remember. I think I'm pretty sure that one's Stubborn and the one that's walking backwards is in
nameless. When we can get name tags, we'll name them. Alright.
Okay, so we'll try and put 20 on both.
Alright.
And one in yellow.
Yeah. No, we jump in. I'm in. There's a sheep.
Come on.
I'm sorry, sheep.
In the boat.
Right.
There we go.
We hop in.
I don't know. Am I in?
You can. Let's go! Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, this is just we're just trapped.
See a panda back in.
Oh! The low health of a panda!
It's okay, we still got one. We still got one. That's all that matters.
We'll get more of the panda. How do we get the boat to be broken? Alright, we're gonna have to walk. Again.
Again. Come on, one panda. Come on. Don't worry about your friend. Wait. Who died there? Is it Mr. Stubborn or Nameless?
I don't know.
This one clearly is Mr. We'll just say this one's Mr. Stubborn.
We'll get a name tag at some point.
Yeah, at some point.
Yeah, there's a cave.
We're out of the temple.
Yeah, if you keep going, there's a cave, so watch out for that. And I jumped down it because I saw Ryan. Yeah, there. I think the sun's coming up. Oh, we could live in the spruce biome. Oh, where are you? Watch out behind you.
Around the gate.
If we go this way, watch out for the thing. This way, the way I'm going. We can find. You can see my game attack.
Oh, yeah.
If we go. Oh, there's a wall. I did!
Yay! We have a panda and a wolf!
We just need to get a fox.
Yeah.
And maybe a cat. We'll be the crazy animal people.
Yeah, we'll be the crazy animal ladies.
You know
who needs to build a house and survive the pubs? We do search for animals.
We'll be a rescue thing. Rescue the lonely. Watch out, there's another cave up ahead.
I lost you again.
Just keep going forwards. Then you'll see a cave type thing. Or a dog up there somewhere. Oh my dog fell. I've got more bone. I've got one more bone if you want.
I'm fine. See you.
I'm trying to climb out of this. But it's very climactic. I I fell back down. You fall back down to just get back in. There's Uno of them.
Is this your dog or is this
That's a mine.
Okay.
It's an art. It's for me.
You take it. You are a stubborn dog.
This one's a different colour. So, look, we could also. We could actually live up here.
Up where? I lost you again.
Out. Oh, well. Watch out, you might want to go up the mountain first. And we've got a beautiful, there's a snow biome over there. Maybe a plains over there. But we got a nice little area over there, there's a snow biome. The hills biome.
At least you know if we go about the way we came from last time.
Yeah. My thingy was growling. Attack! Poor pig. I'm killing innocent pigs and cows out here. I've got some beef, I've got some steak, we've got some pork. We can make fences.
Yes.
But there's nobody for last year.
I see you. I'm coming very slowly. The panda was very slow.
It's 43. Oh, okay. We need to make another crafting table. Do you have a crafting table?
Yes.
Okay, there we go.
Oi, where do you think you're going? Come back. No.
I've got three fences, that's all I've got. Is there any more wood?
I have that.
That's a lot. Make another three fences. One, two, three. Making it different colours.
It's fine.
Oh, I've just done that wrong. That's the fence gate. Here's some jungle planks. Jungle ones. And then, last but not least, we'll make another oak one.
Excuse me, I'm gonna get this
one. So we're gonna. It's an elf. I think it's like 43 minutes on this, so. I think that's probably long enough for episode 2.
Yeah.
No, it's 45 now. So. We are gonna. leave it here. I hope you're all excited to see this survival series again. Because how long has it been?
I will record my perspective.
She will record at some point. So, we'll see you all in the next video. Bye!